Dancing.
It's the last day of free COVID tests for most people in England as the government pushes ahead with its plans for living with the virus. A review of the Home Office's handling of the Windrush scandal has found a lack of tangible progress or drive to make changes. Since more progress must be made. The organisers of the Oscars say Will Smith refused to leave the ceremony after hitting Chris Rock. Disciplinary proceedings
Is that your long hair?
Martina.
Get your shoes on in a minute, got to school. In the snow. You pulling it out?